up, guys? It's Bobby, and in today's video, I will show you just how simple it is to collect payments through your online form. Let's jump right into it. Making a payment form for your online business is just as easy as making a contact form, at least on the technical side, which is the side that most people struggle with. While sales strategies that help your payment form generate sales is hard to master, enabling payment collections is super easy. So I'll leave the technical bit to the end, but first, let's look at some simple techniques that will help you get more online payments. If that's something you've already figured out and you just need help setting up payments, skip to the tutorial. I'll leave the timestamps in the description below. So what makes a great payment form? Firstly, multiple payment options. Some of your customers have their credit card on hand, but others don't and would prefer PayPal, and you need to accommodate to that. This is coming from someone who canceled their gym membership when they found one that accepts PayPal, so I know what I'm talking about. If you don't want to lose customers, provide a variety of payment options to make it easy, quick, and comfortable for everyone. Number two, no hidden fees. Keep your prices transparent. Including tax and shipping fee at the end of checkout is not fair game. You might get more people that make it to checkout, but fewer will pay. See, surprises are really fun, but not in this context. Number three, keep it personal. Your customers are your friends. At least you want them to be. Make their shopping experience feel personal. Personalize product recommendation quizzes, call them by their first names, and give them discounts to get them to come back. So now that we've covered all the simple techniques that you should be using in your online payment form, how do you actually make an online payment form? It's extremely simple. If you can drag and drop, you can make an online payment form. InvolveMe has over 200 templates that you can edit to match your brand. They are easy to embed in your website or link in buttons as a standalone page. The InvolveMe template gallery is linked in the description below. I'll show you how everything connects, but first, let me explain what type of payments you can collect and how it works. There are 10 ways your customers can pay you via InvolveMe. They include credit card payments like Visa or MasterCard, PayPal, Google Pay, and Apple Pay. To set up accepting payments via these methods, all you need to do is connect your InvolveMe account to your PayPal, Stripe, Molly, Braintree, or Square business account. You can offer your customers multiple payment methods at checkout so everyone can choose which one they prefer. This is what you see when adding the payment methods. And this is what your customers will see at checkout. So how do you set up payments in InvolveMe? Setting this up in InvolveMe is super simple and only takes a few seconds. First, click on Payment Integrations under your account details in the top right corner of your screen. This is where you manage all your live and test payment accounts. Go ahead and click Connect Live Account, and here you can connect your Stripe, Molly, Braintree, Square, or PayPal business account. After your account is connected, you can use it with anything you make in InvolveMe. You can make your quizzes shoppable, sell and deliver digital goods, or even collect recurring payments automatically. And the best part about this is you only need to do this once, and then you can use it for whichever projects you create in the future. Just drag and drop this credit card looking icon onto the form. Here you can select one-time or recurring payments, as well as currency and payment method. You can even have multiple payment options in one form, because giving your customers a choice will get you more payments. And that is how simple it is. Now you can seamlessly start collecting payments from your customers and also offer several payment methods. Not too shabby, eh? Well, that was it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching, bye!